So tell me about Bouncer and what it is.
So Bouncer sort of like was conceived initially by Max's idea, which was a Bitly for email. But it's kind of like grown since there. We're kind of figuring like what are big pain points of email. A lot of people have two emails, one for like junk email or stuff that they like sign up for websites. They're not sure what they're going to get for those websites. Also, a lot of websites now will send you emails. They'll just basically opt you into emails that they create after the fact. So we want to give people the ability to essentially bounce emails from their inbox. So if you get an email, you don't like that, you can bounce it. By doing that, you'll go to bouncer.com and you'll put in your email address and you'll shorten it. You'll get a shorter email address that you can also share on Twitter. So sometimes like writers, press supporters, whatever, maybe want to share their email, but sometimes, you know, you don't want to share your actual email because if someone gets a hold of your email, you can't get rid of them easily. You might have to set a filter, and even then there are like ways around that. So with Bouncer, the idea is if someone's emailing you and you want them to stop, you just click bounce in the email and they're gone. You can go there and you can manage your entire settings on Bouncer as well. And we're even talking about some other features on top of that, maybe contacting users directly from the Bouncer interface, like users directly. And the idea is just make it like quickly and easy to like share your email and do it without fear.
Cool.